Okay. Alright. Okay. I can put my fish in there that I never fucking used. I am so sorry. I was fucking. I did something. I'm sorry. I broke some shit. Don't worry about it. Okay. I'm supposed to be feeding things. Give me this. Okay. As a matter of fact, after I feed these guys, I will have nothing I actually need to do. I don't think. What the fuck is this fucking horse doing? I think he's stuck. Is he stuck? I'm gonna unstuck him. I don't even know if he's stuck. Oh, shit! There's another cow and shit over here trying to get my shit. Fuck you, cow. Nope, that doesn't go there. Goes in there. Okay. I guess we can try and tame this horse, maybe. Wait, Oh! I opened the door. Why did I open the door? Okay, I'm gonna try and tame this horsey. That's gonna be what I'm gonna do right now. Is tame the horsey. I need wheat, which I have. I need a saddle. I think I have some armor up here I can give him. Yes, I do. Iron. Named? Nope. And I have a bunch of saddles. Okay. Now, I have not tamed a horse in a long time. Okay? So I don't 100% know what I'm doing. Okay? I'm just gonna kinda YOLO this shit. Okay, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Can you follow me? I don't know. What? I don't. Hold on. Put that away. Can I not do that? I can't do that either. Oh! Oh. Oh, okay. That's what I gotta do. Okay. Come on. Love me. Love me. No. Love me. You gotta love me. Come on. Come on. Love me. You know you love me. Don't lie. You love me. Can I put this on in there? Does he love me now? I don't know if he loves me. No, he doesn't love me. Not yet, anyway. He's gonna love me, alright. I don't care what he thinks. There we go, he loves me now. Okay. I can get off, I think. And I can... Oh, wait, I gotta do this. Why do I keep pressing that? Inventory. There we go. That on him and that on him. There we go. Now I can work on a horsey! I thought it was going to take a lot longer to get a horse. Okay, so pretty much all this episode's been about was getting animals. Or these three episodes have been about was getting animals. I got this dude. I got a doggy. I got Jeb. And I was going to get a kitty, but they're being dicks right now. I don't know what their problem is. I might try and get one of them in between episodes. Now, what I need to do, I don't know what I'm going to do with him, actually. Can I make a lead? Is that a thing I can make? Can I make a lead? I don't think I can. I can look. I'm going to take him in my house. I think I'm going to suffocate. There we go. Okay. Can I make a lead? I don't think I can. I don't even know where I'd go to make a lead. I don't exactly know what to do. How about, no, here? I don't think I can make a lead. I think I'm gonna just, like, leave him in here. And I'm gonna fence this off. No. Don't, no. He's trying to leave. Can't leave me, dude. That's That's no bueno. No. Dude, what's your problem, dude? What is your literal problem? Okay? Come here. Let me ride you. Come here. Oh, no, no. Okay. Oh. Now, I don't think he can get through that anyway. I'm gonna put glass right there. Do I have any spare glass? I do. That's 4 blocks I'm not gonna use. I'm gonna just use this.
Oh! I hit my horsey!
Okay. And then I can just like... I don't know how I'm gonna get him out of here. But I'm gonna get him out of here some point, and I'm gonna ride him off into the sunset and go on amazing adventures with him. And I'm gonna call him Steve. That's what I'm gonna name this horse right now. Steve. Okay, you ready? I need this. I'm gonna name him Steve. Steve is the name I'm gonna name a horse. Steve. There we go. Steve! I got fucking Steve, dude. Steve. Look at Steve. Steve's such a badass. So, there's another thing that I wanted to make, and another animal I wanted to get, or another mob, rather, I'd want to get, but I can't get it because I need pumpkins. No. So I got a horse, a doggy, which I have to name, and I got Jeb. And there's 2 other things I want to get, one involving a pumpkin, and another involving... a kitty. Well, it is a kitty, but whatever. I don't know where to get pumpkins exactly. I know I can just find them out in the wilderness, but I don't know exactly where to look. So, yeah. I'm gonna name my dog. What should I name my doggy? Let me think. What should I name my doggy? When I was younger, I had an imaginary friend named Woof Woof. He was a dog, and he was fucking a golden retriever. And he was awesome. I don't know why I named him Woof Woof, but I named him Woof Woof. And he was awesome. Woof Woof was my friend forever, and me and him are real cool. He works in, like, New Jersey now or some shit. But, I can't fucking... What should I call him? I have no idea whatsoever what I should call him. Name my dog. Look at him. He's so cute. Look at him. Let me think. Steven the dog. Steve and the dog. What should I call him? I don't know what... I'm gonna give him a weird name, like... Thunderburst or some shit. I'm calling him Thunderburst. I'm fucking calling my dog Thunderburst. You bet your sweet ass I'm finna call his ass Thunderburst. Thunderburst. That's what the fuck I'm talking about right now. I'm naming my dog Thunderburst. Cause I can. That's so cool. I'm naming a fucking dog Thunderburst. Put that down there. Wrong hole. That in there. Put that. I'm gonna name my doggy Thunderburst. Steve and Thunderburst, the dynamic duo. Hell yeah, look at him. Look at Thunderburst. I think I can change the color of his collar, too. I'm going to make it blue. I don't know how to make it blue. I think I make it blue with lapis. I think I have lapis back here somewhere. I think I turn it to red, blue dye. And then I make his collar blue. I'm looking at all the wrong chest. No. Oh, I need blocks. No. Pink dye. What? I don't know how to do it. Do I just lose lapis? Is that how that works? Like, let's find out, I guess. I don't see how that works, but let's find out. I don't know if it works like this anyway. Oh! It does! Look at him. Oh, he's got a blue collar. That's so sick. Thunderburst has a blue collar, and I got a fucking horse. It's a special horse because I didn't even mean to, like, get him. Like, he's a special horse. He's a special horse. I got Thunderburst, I got Jeb, and I got Steve. Yeah, dude. Yeah. And now I'm going to get a kitty, and I'm going to get another thingy that you guys don't know about yet. And I'm going to try and find some pumpkins and make him in the beginning of the next episode, hopefully. If I remember. I'm going to get some... When I end this episode, I'm going to go and get some pumpkins. I'm going to leave them in my inventory, save the game. So that way, next time when I get on and I make the next video, I remember that to make my thingy that I'm going to make. So, let's recap what we did today. We went and tried to get kitty cats, and that didn't work because cats are fucking dicks and no one likes cats. But I got a dog. I named him Thunderburst. And then I got a horsey named Steve. And I got Jeb, a glowing or a rainbow fucking sheep. You bet your ass that's fucking awesome. But yeah, I'm going to tend to my crops. And I think I'm going to wind it down for now, guys. I think that's what I'm going to do. That's the thing that I'm going to do. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please do leave a like, letting me know that you enjoyed. And, like, subscribe. And thanks. Subscribe saying... I don't know. Subscribe. Comment saying something like, fucking Jeb... Comment saying the. Let me think. Hold on. I gotta think about how I wanna word this. Comment saying, Thunderburst, the woman pleaser. There you go. I'm gonna name that this video. I'm gonna name the video Thunderburst, woman pleaser. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please do like, comment, subscribe. It means a lot to me. Yeah. I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.